Our holiday wish for you on Golf Life is that your golf game will improve this year. So let's head out west to the beautiful Pelican Hill Golf Club in Newport Beach, California, where top teacher Glenn Deck has a drill you can do anywhere.
Hi guys, we're here to help you with your golf game today. All you need is a football, a golf ball, and some kind of a target alignment. Now, simply take your football, guys, line the seam line up toward your golf ball down below here. Now, the backswing is pretty simple. There's three things that should happen. We've got a turn, we've got a hinge, we've got a little bit of forearm roll. The key is doing the right sequence. If you decide to go ahead and hinge first or roll first here, we're gonna be in trouble. The first thing we do, guys, with this football here, is take the laces here and let's turn them where? Let's turn them back. So number one, guys, we're prepared to turn. Number two, we're gonna hinge. If you do one and two, as a bonus, guys, you get number three, the correct amount of forearm roll. The laces here should point somewhat down toward our target line or toward the golf ball. If you point a little bit inside, that would be great also. What we don't want to do is have that thought of, hey, trying to keep the elbow close to our body here and start rolling here too soon. Now the seam lines are offline. That makes golf hard. You wouldn't throw a football like this. We would have it where? Out here. So remember, guys, turn, hinge, and now we're set. Now, when you throw a football the other direction, we're gonna always what? Plant our foot first and set our arm angle here. We're gonna do the same thing for the downswing now. We're gonna turn and hinge here. The downswing, we're gonna brace your front foot, let your arms kind of drop. The laces now line up toward the golf ball. We're in great shape now, guys. From here, continue down. The laces line up toward the ball, kind of point toward our left hip, left shoulder. As the hip starts to open up, that would be impact. So again, guys, take it up, set it, go to impact. Now to finish the drill off, guys, we're gonna swing out now to the target. We're gonna go back, set it, and fire to the target. It's like you're throwing a ball. We're gonna finish where? At that target. If you can do that, guys, you'll improve your golf game. Now for you at home that don't have a football, it's easy. Just go get a big bottle of water here. Use the name and do the exact same thing with it. Turn it back, hinge it up, set it, release it, and work to the target. So spend a few minutes a day doing that, guys, and you'll improve your golf game. If you need more help, go see your local PGA Pro. Come visit me at Pelican Hill Golf Club or go to geneticgolf.com.